Active transport uses energy to move substances against concentration gradients. Primary active transport uses energy directly. Adenosine triphosphate, ATP, is a source of energy for changing the shape of the protein to move solutes in the desired directions. The P-type ATPase receives a phosphate group from ATP. The V-type ATPase rotates like a motor. The ATP-binding cassette transporter binds to ATP. The light-gated ion channel contains a pigment to absorb light for driving the motion of the pump. The electron transport chain uses energy released from redox reactions. Secondary active transport uses the solute gradients established by primary active transport. For example, the sodium gradient is high outside and low inside. The sodium-glucose cotransporter couples the spontaneous flow of sodium with the import of glucose and galactose into the cell. The sodium-hydrogen exchanger uses the sodium gradient to export hydrogen ions. Transporters that move only one type of solute are called uniporters. When transporting two types of solutes, symporters transport both in the same direction. Antiporters transport in opposite directions.